Hallelujah. The God that answered by fire, let him be my God. The God that answered by fire, let him be my God. The God that answered by fire, let him be my God. That answered by fire, let him be my God. The God that answered by fire, let him be my God. The God that answered by fire, he is my God. Let him be my God. Yes, he is my God. Yeah, he is my God. Yes, he is my God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. It's prayer time, it's prayer time. We have a 30 minutes. Prayer time to engage. This is the fast. This is the fast of fire. This is the fast asking for the baptism of fire. We started this. Yesterday we started by saying, John the Baptist says there's one that shall come after me. There's one that you people say I'm mighty. You people say I have fire. You people say I have power. But there's one who has come who is mightier than me, whose lace of sandals I cannot untie. Him shall baptize you with the Holy Ghost and with fire. So Jesus has come with a ministry of fire. Jesus has come. He sees that to live on earth, fire is necessary. To live on earth, you must be fire. Because earth is a terrible place. Earth is a dangerous place. Earth is a place of hindrance, such that his children, they can advance. His children can break certain heights without fire. Without the fire of God, his children cannot accomplish his purpose without fire. The Bible talks about there's an altar in heaven. The Bible said the altar in which incense are burning day after day. An altar of fire. An altar of fire where incense are being burned. So God wants our life to be a place of fire. I will read now a prayer point while we engage in the prayer point. 1 Kings 18, verse 24. And call ye on the name of your God. And I will call on the name of the Lord and the God that answers by fire. Let him be God. The God that answers by fire. And all the people answered, said, it is well spoken. Hallelujah. So tonight, while they were calling on Baal, while others are calling on their parents to help them, while others are calling on their connections to help them, you can call on a God. He says the God will answer. It's a God that has mouth. It's a God that yes. It's a God where you call him, he answers. It's a God that you hear him, he will answer tonight as you are praying. No God will answer, you begin to pray. Mandaraba shandaraba sanda. Mandaraba shandaraba sandaraba sanda. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Mandaraba shandaraba sanda. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Answer. Yes, Lord. Answer. Yes, Lord. Answer. Yes, Lord, answer. You are the God who answers. You are the God who answers. Somebody needs an answer. Somebody needs an answer. You are not deaf, oh God. You are not deaf to people's cry. You are not deaf to the longings of people. You are not deaf to the situations of this earth. You are not deaf to the hindrances, the hurdles, the pain, the anguish, the torments, the tumults. You are not deaf to someone's confusion. You are not a deaf God. You are not a deaf God. The Bible says you are a God that answers. It says when we call you, you will answer. Call me in the days of your trouble. Call me in the days of your trouble. Call me in the days. Father, someone is in trouble right now. Someone is in trouble. Your children are standing on this day. They're saying, God, it's time for you to answer. It is time for answer to come. It is time for answer to come. It is time for answer. Let answers come from heaven. Wherever you are, don't just watch. Be praying, be praying, be praying. Mandaraba, shandaraba, sandaraba. Mandaraba Shandaraba Sandaraba. We begin to bring answers from heaven. We begin to bring answers from heaven. We begin to command heaven to open. Let answers is the God who 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 answers new answers. He answers big questions. He answers difficult things. He answers things that are impossible for man. Mandaraba Shandaraba Sandaraba. He said, God will answer. God will answer whether the thing is big, whether the thing is farish, whether the thing is farish from a man's grips, whether the thing is so heavy, whether it's a prison sentence, whether it's a judgment that is permanent, God will answer. Whether it's a situation that is permanent, God will answer. Whether it's something that I've decreed and they say cannot be reversed, God will answer. God will answer. God will answer. Mandaraba Shandaraba Sandaraba Shandaraba. Mandaraba Sadaraba Sandaraba Indaraba Shandaraba Indaraba Saraba Sadaraba Sandara Indaraba Shandaraba Mandaraba Shandaraba. We are praying to the God of Israel. We are praying to the God who answers. We are praying to the God who answers. We are praying to the God who answers. We are praying to the God who, yeah. Let the prayers rise. Let the prayers rise. Let it rise like incense. Let it rise like incense. Let prayers arise. Let prayers arise. Let it rise like incense. Let it rise like incense. Let it rise. Let it rise to the heavenly. Let it rise to the throne. Let it rise to the throne. Let it rise. Let it rise like incense. Let it rise from our souls, from the heart of crying people, from the heart of dying people, from the heart of the church. Let it rise. Let it rise. Let it rise. Mandaraba Shandaraba Sandaraba. Mandaraba Shandaraba Sandaraba. Arise, O God. 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 Arise. Answer. Let answer. Let answer. Answer. Maya da 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 da. Maya da 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 da. Maya da da da. The God that answered Daniel when he fasted 3 weeks. Answer. Answer. The God that answered Jacob when he was tormented by Laban. Answer. Answer. In the name. Fire. Oh yeah, 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 fire. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, the word of God says the God that answers with fire. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. He answers with thunder. He answers with results. That man will know this is God. He answers speedily. He answers in a miraculous way. He will answer by fire. You shall see it. You shall see it as we engage in the prayers. You shall see the fire. He says he will answer by fire. It's a God that caused physical fire that came down from heaven and landed on the sacrifice on the altar which Elijah had made. He made physical fire. He made fire to come. Elijah said, this God answers with fire. And fire came. This God answered with fire. The God of Elijah, he is our God. The God that answered by fire. The God that answered with results. The God that answered with fallible proofs. The God that answered with tangible results. It shall be tangible. With tangible. With tangible. With tangible. With tangible. That the answer. The answer. 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 Answer with fire. My yeah, 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 yeah. My yeah, 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 yeah. You are on that open heaven. You are on that open heaven. You are on that sacred place of the Most High. The Bible says, he that dwelleth in the sacred place of the Most High. You are under. You are under open heaven. 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 Angels are flowing down for rescue. Angels are flowing for rescue. They cannot answer them by fire. Mandadadadaba shandadaba. Yes, 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 yes. It is the God that answers by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire. Let fire Something needs to experience that holy fire, that holy fire, that holy fire, fire from heaven, fire from my God, 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 fire from the altar, fire from the altar, fire from the altar, fire from the altar. Let that fire fall. Let that fire fall. Let that fire. Let that fire. Let that fire. Wherever you are, begin to experience fire. Mandaraba shandaraba. Mandaraba shandaraba shandaraba. Wherever you are, experience the fire. Wherever you are, experience. I send fire to your house. I send fire to your belly. I send fire to your spirit. I send fire to chase lukewarmness. I send fire to send the enemy away. I send fire to send wilderness away. I send fire. I send fire. I send fire. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, kingdom of God, take over. Kingdom of righteousness, take over. Kingdom of truth, take over. Kingdom of justice, take over. Changing kingdom of God, take over. Kingdom of God, take over. Let the branch of Christ arise. Let the branch of Christ arise. Let truth arise. Let the fear of God arise. Let holiness. Mandaraba shandaraba. Hinderaba shandaraba. Hinderaba shandaraba. Hinderaba shandaraba. Arise. Arise. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Let the enemy be scattered. I stand with you, O God. Your enemy needs some fire. Your enemy needs some of your fire. They need that fire to burn. They need that fire to burn them. They need that fire to burn. Oh God, they need that fire. They need to be burned, oh God. They need to be burned, oh God. Oh God, we call on you. Oh God, we call on you. They need that fire to burn. Let your fire fall. 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 We ask for your fire. We ask for your fire, oh God. We ask for your fire, oh God. We ask for your fire, oh God. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall, oh God. We are thirsty. 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 Let your fire fall. Mandaraba shandara. Hinderaba, wherever you are, stretch your hand to heaven. Stretch your hand to heaven as you pray this fire. Let the fire of God fall. Ay, 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 karabasondoro basata. Hindere basoro bokori abasendere bakanda. Hindere basori abasondoro basende. God is taking over. God is taking over. God is taking over. God is taking over. God is taking over your life. My ay, ay, ay. God is taking over your invisible world. God is taking over your property. God is taking over your destiny. God is taking over your marital life. He's taking over your unanswered questions. God is taking over. Somebody said, let your anointing fall upon me. Well, let the anointing fall upon me. Let your anointing, let your anointing, let your anointing, let it fall upon me. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And the Bible says, when they put the wood, when they put the bullock on the wood and they cut it into pieces and they laid it on the wood and they fill it with 4 barrels of water and pour it on the burnt sacrifice on the wood. Hallelujah. And the Bible says, praise the Lord. Verse 36. I can feel the power is strong. Our God is God. Our God is God. Worship Him and serve Him in spirit and in truth. Worship your God and serve Him in spirit and in truth. We serve an awesome God who answer by fire. Who answer by fire. Who answer by fire. My yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I know wherever you are right now, God is working in you. You are feeling His fire. He says you should worship Him. He says you should worship Him. My yeah, 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 yeah. My yeah, 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 yeah. My yeah, 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 yeah. My God that answer. My God that answer. He's a God that answer. He shall not disappoint. He's a God that answer. He shall not disappoint. Though it tarry, He will answer. Though it has delayed, there must be an answer. In your case, there must be an answer. There must be an answer. There must be an answer. Hey, yeah, 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 yeah. There must be an answer. You cannot go empty-handed. You cannot live on earth without solution. You cannot live Men cannot answer you. People cannot answer you. But your God will answer. But your God will answer. But your God, there is answer for you. That question has an answer. That problem has an answer. That worry has an answer. That desire has an answer. Mandaraba shandaraba. Let the anointing fall. We are thirsty, O God. Let your anointing fall. We are thirsty, O God. 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 Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. We are thirsty, O God. Let your anointing fall. Let your anointing fall. Let your anointing fall. Let your anointing fall. My ya 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 bashandera ba. My ya 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 my ya 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 ya. We are thirsty. We want more of you. We want more of your kingdom. We want more of your glory. We want your Shekinah. We want you, O God. We want you, O God. We want you, O God. It's you that we want. It's you. It's you. It's you. It's you that we want. It's you that we want. It's you that we want, O God. We want more of you in our lives, O God. We want more of your kingdom. We want more of your grace. We want your Shekinah. We want your fire. We want your flame. We want your indwelling. We want your mighty move. It's you, O God. It's you, O God. It's you, O God. With our hands lifted high. It's you, O God. We surrender with you, O God. In you, O God. In you, O God. That answer. You answer. You answer. You answer. Somebody cannot leave this place without an answer. Oh God, somebody's been crying for days. There must be an answer. Somebody's been digging for answers. There must be an answer. Somebody needs you. There must be an answer, oh God. There must be an answer, oh God. My sister must get an answer. My brother right there must get an answer. Their family must get it. There must be an answer. There must be. There must be. There must be. There must be. I decree in the name of Jesus. I decree in the name of Jesus. I decree answer. I decree answer. I decree answer. God says he will release answer. Begin to decree answer. Wherever you are, decree answer. Answer to that question. Answer to that need. Answer to that desire. Answer to that prayer. Sir. Answer to that future. My ya 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 ya. My ya ya da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. That the help is coming from heaven. Help is coming. Help is from heaven. Help is coming. Help is coming. Help is coming away. Help is coming away. Help is coming away. Angels are coming with help. Help is coming away. Help is coming. Help from heaven. Help from heaven. Help from heaven. Help from heaven. Help is coming. Help is coming. Help is coming. My ya ya da 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 da. Ha da 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 ha da 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 ma da 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 ha ya da 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 ha ya. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, the Spirit. Thank you, the Spirit that rested upon Elijah, the Spirit that rested upon Elisha, the Spirit of fire, the Spirit of consuming fire, the Spirit of fire that was on the prophets, that was on the great prophets, that was on the great prophets, the Spirit of fire, the baptism of fire that rested on John the Baptist, the Spirit of fire. Let it fall, 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 let it fall. The enemy cannot gainsay or contradict. Let it fall, let it fall. Wickedness cannot gainsay or contradict. Let it fall. The enemy cannot gainsay or contradict. Let it fall, let it fall. We are thirsty, O God. 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 Let your glory fall. Lift those hands wherever you are. Let your glory fall. We are thirsty. Let your glory fall. Let your glory fall. Let your glory fall. Let your glory fall. We are thirsty, O God. Let your glory fall. We are thirsty. We want more of you. We want your Shekinah. We want the weight. We want the weight. We want the weight of your glory. We want the fullness. We want the residue, O God. My ya da 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 da. My ya da 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 da. Ya da 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 da. Ya da 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 da. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The Bible says, verse 38 says, it says, and the fire of the Lord fell and consumed the burnt offering and the woods and the stones and the dust and lick up the water that was in the trench. Hallelujah. Verse 39, and when all the people saw it, they fell on their faces and said, the Lord is God. The Lord is God. Hallelujah. The Bible says the fire came and licked up. It licked up the burnt sacrifice, the wood, the stones. Have you seen a fire that consumed a stone until the stone melted and dissolved? The Bible says the stone could not be there anymore. There are some things that you don't want to see anymore, that we don't want to see, and that God doesn't want to see in our lives anymore. Let that holy fire come and begin to melt them, such that we will not see them anymore, such that they shall not be there anymore. There are some things God doesn't want in our lives. Oh, there are some things Jehovah God doesn't want in our lives anymore. Let this fire come and begin to take them away. 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 Oh God. Yeah. Mandara ba shandara ba koria ba sendere ba. Let the fire follow you wherever you are. Let the fire follow. What God doesn't want in your life, let it begin to burn. 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 What God doesn't want in your life, let it begin to burn. Let it begin to burn. Let it begin to burn. Ay, 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 ay. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Yeah. What God doesn't want in your life, what God doesn't want in your life, let it begin to burn. The spirit of pride, let it burn. The spirit of anger, the spirit of procrastination, the spirit of lack of integrity, let it begin to burn. The spirit of lateness in your life, the spirit of quarreling and argument, selfishness, let it begin to burn. Whatever God doesn't like, let it burn. Let some relationship, let them melt out of your life. Some relationship that are not profitable, such relationship, that may be Delilah, that may be Jezebel, let it melt out of your life. Let the Lord separate you from Delilah's, from Jezebel's, from Delilah's, from Jezebel's. The Bible says he is the anointing that breaks the yoke. He is the fire that consumes the yoke. He is the fire. He is the blazing fire that the enemy cannot stand. He is the blazing fire that sends Satan on flight. He is the blazing fire that burns, that will burn Satan for eternity. My God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. The Bible says the fire came and it licked up even water. Have you seen fire that burn on water? Have you seen fire on water before? Have you lit a match on water and the water was consumed? People use water to quench fire, but the Holy Ghost fire cannot be quenched with water. The Holy Ghost fire can only be quenched with sin. Can only be quenched when people disconnect from God. The Holy Ghost fire can only be quenched by things that don't please God. Water cannot quench it. My God, I want to pray right now that the Holy Ghost fire that is burning in your life not be quenched. Let the Holy Ghost fire that has been extinguished in your life be aflamed. Let the Holy Ghost fire that has been decreased in your life be multiplied. If you are in that state, you know what? Something has happened. Has happened to the grace that was upon your life. Something has happened to your passion for God. Something has happened with the fire that used to burn, with the revelations you used to receive. This is the time. This is the time. This is the time. This is the time. Holy Ghost fire, burn. Burn again. Burn again. Burn again. Burn again. Burn again. Be hot again. Burn again. Burn again. Let your children not be quenched. Let zeal not be quenched. Let passion not be quenched. Let faith not be quenched. Let desire not be quenched. Let evangelism not be quenched. Let soul winning not be quenched. Let righteousness not be quenched. Let purpose not be quenched. Let dignity not be quenched. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We thank you. Lay your hands on your stomach wherever you are. Wherever you are. He says, out of the belly shall flow rivers of living water. I say, catch the fire. Catch that zeal. Catch that passion. Catch the flow. Catch the fire from heaven. Catch the flow. Catch the purpose. Catch the passion. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The last word he said, even water was consumed. Even stones were consumed. Altar was consumed. Hallelujah. Some things have been difficult to be consumed in your life. Some woods have been consuming your life. Some branches have been consuming your life. But some waters have been standing. They have been standing for long. Some stones, they have only been set ablaze. They get hot, but they don't get destroyed. But the Holy Ghost fire can do all the burnings. Can do all the burnings. This is the fast for the fire. This is the fast for the fire. This is the fast of the fire. The fire that came on Moses, such that the children of Israel, they could not look at Moses in his face. They could not behold him, because that fire could transmit to their faces and burn them. This is the time, Lord. Let the things that have stayed like water, let the things that the enemy, the materials that he has put in the lives of your people that have not been inflamed, that are inflammable, let them be flammable tonight. Let them be flammable. There are some things that the enemy has put that they know how to dodge fires. They know how to survive it. They know how to survive attacks of prayer. They know how to dodge from the arrows of heaven. But tonight, oh fire of God, don't let them escape. Oh fire of God, don't let them escape. Oh fire of God, go after them and get them. Mandaraba shandaraba. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father Lord, we thank you. We thank you. I lift my hands and I bless you, oh God, and I bless your people. Oh God, I bless, oh God, I bless tonight, oh God, I bless, not curse, but I bless those whom you bless, those whom you've separated for your sake, those whom you've called out of darkness. Lord, I bless them tonight, that they will go out like fire. They'll go out like monuments of fire. They'll go out like pillars of fire. They'll go out and their looks will be different. Like your servant Moses, people shall notice your tangible change. They shall notice that answers. They shall notice your hand. They shall notice your manifestation. They shall notice your kingdom. Oh God, I thank you. Oh God, I thank you. Oh God, we thank you tonight. Oh God, we thank you tonight. We join us with all the brethren that are on the line. Father, we say we thank you. Father, we say we thank you. We say we thank you for answers. Somebody thank you for answers wherever you are. He has answered by fire. He is answering with tangible proofs. He's answering you with results. He's answering you with tangible proofs. He's answering you with things that you will see and know is God. He's answering you with fire. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank God we've come to the end of our prayer night. We have 30 minutes prayer every 6 o'clock to 6:30. 6 o'clock to 6:30 for this period of our prayer and fasting. And then we have it 9 o'clock to 9 p.m. We'll be live on Facebook. We will be live on Zoom. And we will be also on the prayer line. All of this will be going on at the same time. You can connect on Facebook and you can connect with us on Zoom app. We can give you the code to our app and the prayer line number we will display. You can connect to us with any of these during our prayer time. God bless you. 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 God's face shine upon you. God look kindly upon you and give you peace. The countenance of God shine upon you. The glory of God shine upon you. The Lord be gracious to you and he gives you peace. Good night, brethren. Same time tomorrow in the morning, 6:30. 6 o'clock to 6:30 Eastern time and 9 p.m. to 9:30 Eastern time. God bless you all. Thank you all for being. Thank you, woman of God. I see you on the line. Fortune Tay, thank you, Flo. Thank you all who have been on this line. Minister Valerie, thank you all. God bless you. Good night.